Congratulations, you got married.
I did, I got married.
That's a big deal.
A couple months ago.
Yeah, that's great, buddy.
Yeah.
Congratulations. Yeah.
Thank you.
You have a photo from the wedding.
Yes.
And this is your bride is, your wife is gorgeous.
Yeah, we had a kind of a nerdy themed wedding. Okay, so this is my favorite droid. This is R5-D4. He's the droid in the original Star Wars that almost goes with Uncle Owen and Luke, and then he breaks down, and then they get R2-D2. So this is the almost famous of Star Wars. And so I've always appreciated him for that. I relate to him. So in our wedding, he was the ring bearer, and he gets two-thirds down the aisle, and he breaks down.
Breaks down, yeah. You were a real nerd. This is fantastic.
So, to the extent where I actually emailed Mark Hamill, and I was like, would you show up at my wedding and go, oh, this one has a bad motivator, and take it away? Yeah. And of course, he never responded.
Never responded, no, of course not.
And then all these Jawas jump out, and then I wrestle with them, and then I get the ring, and they take the droid away. So these are
really
the Jawas.
This really happened at your wedding.
You
wrestled Jawas.
Real Jawas, 100%.
You are the best. You are the most
real
fun.
Real Jawas.
You are the most fun human being.
They're very hard to get them to do what you want, but we did it for our wedding.
What did you do for your bachelor party? Anything crazy?
I went to, it gets crazy. I went to Disneyland for my bachelor party.
You did?
Yeah.
That's
we were
fun. I love
stuffing Disney dollars and Minnie's bloomers. It was amazing. No, that's not true. But I'm a big Disney fan,
and I
love Disneyland. So, yeah, I went to Disneyland. Yeah, it was really fun.
That's a good gym. That's
fun. And all these kids are walking around, happy birthday. I'm like, someone's getting married. I'm still single for another week. You know, it was just like,
oh, I'm going on Small World twice.
Yeah, exactly.
Twice.
Let's get some Jungle Cruise up in here. Like, it was so crazy.
Animatronic bear!
Hey, great moments with President Lincoln!
You got an air horn in it, man.
Yeah, I do.
If you don't air horn it, you're living life not to the
show
full.
Show us your Mickeys! Like, it was a lot of that stuff.